Good evening all. My name is Priya Chadija. I am here to present a small speech on increased use of mobile in children. During the pandemic, it has become impossible to talk to our friends or play games. But that is where our electronics come to rescue. They help us by helping us to talk to our friends and play games. But too much of anything is bad, is how the saying goes. That definitely applies over here as well. If one uses their gadgets a lot, they can have very harmful effects, like the person can become blind or the brain can have a functional disorder. But never fear, the help is here. If we don't want to be blind, we need to use our gadgets for a very limited time. For example, 2 hours or so. If we use our gadgets for a limited time, we will always have a good mental health. Thank you and have a nice day.
For seeing more videos, subscribe to our channel. If you love this video, please like, comment and share it.